Disposable diapers are a real environmental problem.
Diapers alone account for 2.5% of the municipal solid waste entering U.S. landfills each year. That's almost 3.5 million tons, or about 20 billion diapers. There are more environmentally friendly alternatives out there, but they struggle to match the absorbency, low cost, and convenience of conventional disposables. Ecovia Renewables, a startup formed out of a University of Michigan chemical engineering lab, has pioneered a new process that could finally make compostable diapers a competitive option.
I'm actually a new parent. I had my first son about 7 weeks ago, and I went to a number of parenting classes, and the topic of disposable diapers was always brought up.
The biggest challenge in producing a competitive compostable diaper is in developing the diaper's core, which needs to be super absorbent, for obvious reasons. It needs to maintain that absorbency under pressure, and it needs to biodegrade. Normal disposables use sodium polyacrylate, a low-cost polymer that can absorb 100 to 1,000 times its weight in water, but is not biodegradable. The polymer developed at Ecovia, called polyglutamic acid, is completely biodegradable and has a similar absorbency, but until recently has been very costly to produce.
People have been using microbe to make polyglutamic acid for some time, and they know this is a molecule that's very interesting. But then it's always using expensive substrate.
And so what we've done at the University of Michigan and at Ecovia is that we've reinvented this entire process.
It starts with glycerol, the waste byproduct of biofuel, which is put into a fermentation broth, where a community of microbes works to convert it into the biopolymer.
The next step is we have to purify this polymer out of the fermentation broth. So we've developed some technologies at Ecovia where we can efficiently separate this biopolymer from the cells and all of the impurities that are in that fermentation broth.
This results in a linear, water-soluble form of the polymer, which can then be modified to create the superabsorbent form for the compostable diaper core.
Diapers are what we really envision as being the terminal biggest impact market for this material.
Ecovia's next step is finding the right partner in order to begin prototyping diaper products. And in the meantime, they have been marketing their biopolymer materials for smaller cosmetic and agricultural applications in order to prove that the technology works.
Being able to see the technology really just starting from a bench and now having a potential to make any impact is very, very encouraging to us.
We're taking this very fundamental research we were doing in the lab and then turning that into a process for making actual tangible products that are things that hundreds of millions of people will end up using every day and having a good social and environmental impact in that process.